Just into our newsroom in the last half hour in Sevier County, State Route 339 or Jones Cove Road is closed near Wilhite Road. TDOT does blame flooding and a structure collapse. Detours are going up right now and drivers should expect long-term closures there. We'll keep you posted as we learn more.